about that turnout. Did I ever tell you about my 5 minutes as a rock star? I joined this group in Paris. We called ourselves Les Loups-Garous, the werewolves. Hey, what's up? Why are you so quiet?
I'm really sorry. And my mom, so beyond obvious, and it's embarrassing.
She just wants you to be happy, that's all.
She wants me to be a normal teenager, whatever that is.
Yeah, you know, in the old days, you used to be Gidget. Laughter is good. Laughter is good. Life's gonna get better. Do you want something to drink?
Sure.
Okay.
Bianca.
Oh, hi.
Is it true? Did you do it?
Do what?
The night of Ryan's party. Did you push me off the boat?
What? Who told you that?
Bianca, just tell me the truth. Did you push me off the boat that night?
No. I swear. Look, Flora, somebody pushed you off the boat, but it wasn't me.
I don't get it. Greenlee said she saw you come up behind me.
Greenlee is mistaken, okay?
Why would she single you out?
She was drugged just like everybody else that night, and she hates me because Leo and I are so close.
So?
So she made up this whole revenge fantasy to get me in trouble.
You're lying to me. Everyone's lying to me. Why? Bianca, stop covering and tell me what happened that night. I have a right to know. I almost died.
I didn't push you, okay? You just have to believe that.
Then who did? You were on the dock. Who pushed me?
I fainted. It was the drug. I didn't see what happened.
There's more to it than that. You're hiding something. Oh, gee. Stupid me. I thought I meant something to you. I guess I was wrong. Obviously, you want to save somebody, and it's not me. Fine, I'm out of your life.
You witch! You told Laura that I was the one that pushed her off the boat?
She had me in a corner. I had to tell her something.
How about the truth that you were the one who did it?
Well, why didn't you tell your bestest friend in the world what happened? Oh, I know why. You're a gutless wonder. It's easier living a lie than telling the world and your mom that you're gay. Look, here comes Mommy right now. Erica, the homecoming queen returneth.
Get lost, Greenlee.
Mom, what are you doing,
sweetheart? Brooke English is spreading some vicious rumors about you and what happened to Laura on the yacht the night of Ryan's party.
You know?
It doesn't matter, honey. I know that you're not guilty.
Mama, can we just drop this?
No, honey, we can't drop this. I'm going to prove that you're innocent.
You don't have to do that.
Of course I do. I love you. I believe in you. Now, look, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to get in touch with Ryan, get a complete guest list of everyone who was on the yacht that night. I'm going to get them all together so they can vouch for you.
No, Mom, just stop, okay?
No, honey, the truth is going to come out. I'm going to force the truth out. Laura jumped that night.
Please, I'm warning you. Just leave this alone.
No, Bianca, I'm not going to leave it alone. I'm not going to drop it. You're always trying to push me away, honey. Push me out of your life. But not this time, no. Too much is at stake this time.
Mom, you have no idea what's at stake, okay?
Bianca,
wait. Erica, what are you doing here?
Nothing right, apparently.
Wow, what's the matter? What happened?
It's Bianca.
Bianca, I thought I saw her here earlier. What about it?
People just don't understand. Special people. People like Bianca and myself. And we never asked to be different. We can't change the way we are.
I'm not sure I follow.
I always knew that I was different. I always knew that I was destined to have a different life. And that set me apart. I'm not complaining. Believe me, I love my life. I mean, I've been blessed. But some people can be so cruel. The envy, the jealousy. And I never wanted that for Bianca. I didn't want Bianca to feel the pettiness, the hatred. But it's happening, David. It's happening. Some people are trying to destroy my daughter. And I want to protect her, you know? She's not as strong as I am. I just don't want her to have to go through the kind of pain I have felt. I just want to just protect her. But she won't let me. She won't let me. And I'm so afraid for her. I'm just really afraid for her.